Make sure he gets to the red line. Shoots it in. Marc-Andre Fleury out the handle. Blocked down by Victor Rask. Rask trying to get it back to the front of the net. Popped out here. Sturm, he scores! Frustration for Fleury and the Blackhawks as Sturm makes it 5-0. Two goals in a minute and 24 seconds for Minnesota.
Well, Fleury's the ultimate competitor, and there's not a worse feeling. Not a worse feeling when you're just losing and you're trying your best to get things back. But Marc-Andre Fleury plays this around the boards. He won't be happy with the fact that it doesn't get by Rask. And now everything now is chaotic, is the best way to describe it. If that puck clearly goes around the boards, you've got a clean out. But instead, it ends up in your net. He's frustrated. He's competitive. And the boys pat him on the back, but he's had enough for this night. He's not a happy camper for sure.